I've got a bad feeling about this.
After the brawl at the shopping mall, it became clear Miyagi-Do was playing us. They could never be as badass, so they were trying to beat us. Like cowards. Whatever they had prepared was waiting for us at the All Valley Arena. We had to go in ready for anything.
Wait, that makes no sense. There was no official tournament scheduled.
You don't say. This was Miyagi-Do taunting us right in the face. Can you guess what happened next?
Miguel Diaz and the Cobra Kai team. We meet again.
Sanders Stone? Is that you?
Oh, so you do remember.
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Of course you wouldn't know. I'm here to fix your dojo's mess. You beat me, but clearly did not learn from it.
What are you even talking about?
That's no way a champion should behave. I see you've been corrupted by arrogance and hatred. Topanga, it's time to teach these evil Cobra Kai a lesson. Fight!
Folks are worthy opponents. choose Miyagi-Do over Cobra Kai.
Topanga guys are not Miyagi-Do.
I'm out of here.
Oh, yeah.
Not bad. I expected nothing less from the one who took my title. But now, It's time to get it back.
Xander, we're not here to fight you.
You got the invitation. You came to the arena. You beat my friends. And now you say you're not here to fight? You attacked me. That's not going to work, Mr. Strikeburst. It's time you pay for tarnishing the karate name, for spreading hatred, for destroying my career. It's time for my rematch.
Rematch? This is madness.
Madness? This is Topanga!
over a fist! Tiger sweep! Burning feet! Cobra uppercut! Goes to Tiger sweep! Dual press! Dual press! Whoa! Delicious! Burning feet! It's ramen time! Flaming tumble! Dual press! Dual press! Dynamite! Burning feet! It's a uppercut!
Jocks are so lame.
Cobra! Flaming spiral! That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
sucked.
Isn't that what Cobra Kai do?
Robbie? What the? Don't tell me you're here for your title, too.
Title? I'm Miyagi-Do. I don't need any of this make-believe crap to boost my ego, much less to charm girls.
But you leave Samantha out of this.
Huh, so it's Samantha now? What happened to Tori? Can't tell them apart?
You're an idiot. No wonder Sensei Lawrence left you.
What did you say about my dad?
You heard me. You deserve to be left behind.
You deserve much worse.
You don't deserve your dad. Now spit it out!
Both of you, stop! I can explain!
Don't hurt him. There's no need for more violence.
Easy to say that now, right?
I'm sorry, I gave in to hatred. I thought the rematch would make me feel better.
You thought wrong. Look where that brought us.
I know. I believed his words. But in truth, I am the one to blame. Who were you talking about? We had an agreement. I would get the rematch if, in return, I told my rival to go to the Valley Fest.
No. Don't tell me it was...
I didn't get to see his face, but could have been any one of you Cobra Kai or Miyagi-Do weirdos. Not that I care. I'm done with karate.
Wait, Xander, where are you going?
As far away as possible. I don't want to be here when you two dojos blow each other up.
Back off, jerk! I'm not your friend, and this is far from over.
So, this is war. Miyagi-Do is determined to destroy us, and there's no escape. We need to have the upper hand and end them. But something feels off.